Ever wondered how your favorite breakfast cereal is made? Well, let's dive into the genesis of your breakfast cereal. It all begins with the main ingredient, grains. These could be corn, wheat, oats, rice, or barley. These grains are the backbone of your breakfast cereal, providing the bulk of the nutrition and the crunch we all love. But of course, grains alone don't make cereal. Other ingredients are added to give it that distinctive taste and texture. These include salt, yeast, sweeteners, flavoring agents, coloring agents, vitamins, minerals, and preservatives. These ingredients are carefully selected and blended to create a breakfast cereal that's not just tasty, but also nutritious and safe to eat. Now, where do these grains come from? The journey of your breakfast cereal starts on farms where these grains are grown. Once they're ripe, the grains are harvested and sent to the factory. But before they go into your cereal box, these grains go through a meticulous cleaning process to remove impurities. This ensures that only the best quality grains make it to the next stage. The cleaned grains are then dried to remove any remaining moisture. This is a crucial step as it prepares the grains for the next stages of the manufacturing process. After drying, the grains are cooked to make them easier to digest. They're then fortified with vitamins and minerals to boost their nutritional value. Once the grains are fortified, they're tempered. Tempering is a process where the grains are soaked in water, allowing them to soften and swell. This makes them ready for the next stage, rolling. The grains are flattened between large metal rollers to give them that flake-like shape we're all familiar with. And with that, we've reached the end of the first part of the cereal-making journey. But there's still a long way to go before these grains end up in your breakfast bowl. So, that's the beginning of the journey your cereal takes, from field to factory. Now let's delve into the magic that turns grains into delicious cereal. Imagine a field of golden grains, corn, wheat, oats, rice, or barley, rippling under the sun. Now, these grains are about to embark on a remarkable journey to become your beloved breakfast cereal. First, they're harvested and cleaned, removing impurities and preparing them for their transformation. Then, they're transported to the factory, where the real magic begins. Here, the grains undergo a series of processes, starting with cooking. They're gently simmered, allowing them to soften and absorb water, preparing them for the next step, fortification. During fortification, vitamins and minerals are added to the grains. This step is crucial as it enhances the nutritional value of the cereal, making it not just tasty, but also a healthy way to kickstart your day. Next, the grains undergo tempering, a process where they are soaked in water for several hours. This allows the grains to absorb additional moisture and swell, preparing them for the next stage, flattening. The swollen grains are then passed between large metal rollers in a process known as flaking. The pressure of the rollers flattens the grains into thin, wide flakes, but the journey isn't over yet. The flakes are then toasted to remove any remaining moisture and enhance their flavor, giving them that distinctive crunch we all love. Now, let's talk about puff cereals. These are made by puffing rice or wheat grains using hot steam and high pressure. The sudden release of pressure causes the grains to expand and puff up. After puffing, the cereals are cooled to solidify their structure. Shredded cereals follow a slightly different process. After cooking, the grains are cooled and then shredded between metal rollers to create thin strips or shreds. What about granolas and similar products? These are made by mixing grains with other ingredients such as nuts and fruits, cooking the mixture, and then crumbling it to the desired size. And voila! The grains have now transformed into the tasty flakes that you love. Ever notice the vast variety of cereals on the supermarket shelf? It's truly a testament to the versatility of grains. Cereals come in many forms, each with its own unique texture and taste. You have your classic flakes, made from grains that are cooked, flattened, and toasted to perfection. But let's not forget about puffed cereals. Rice or wheat grains transformed under hot steam and high pressure into light, airy morsels. Then there are shredded varieties, where wheat grains are cooked, cooled, and shredded between metal rollers for a hearty bite. Cereals can be made from whole grains or flour, depending on the desired texture and nutritional content. And then, we have the fun part, the additions. Nuts for crunch, fruits for a burst of sweetness, and a wide array of flavors to keep your morning meals exciting. So the next time you're picking a cereal, remember the multitude of options that the humble grain can transform into. Ever wondered what happens after your cereal is made? Well, the journey is far from over. Now comes the time to add the final touches that make your cereal a delicious and irresistible breakfast option. First off, the cereals are coated with sweeteners, flavors, and sometimes a layer of frostings. This is the stage where that delightful crunch and sweetness you love comes to life. The grains are coated with a thin layer of syrupy sweetener, often made of sugar, honey, or corn syrup. This coating not only adds flavor, but also helps to preserve the cereal and give it a longer shelf life. Next, the cereals are left to dry. This process ensures the sweeteners and flavors stick to the cereal, giving it that distinctive, mouth-watering taste. And for those frosted cereals? They are sprayed with a fine mist of sugar solution, then allowed to dry, resulting in that shiny, sugary glaze. Now that the cereals are perfectly sweetened and flavored, it's time to get them ready for the breakfast tables around the world. This is where the packaging process comes into play. The packaging process is a fascinating dance of technology and precision. Automated machines assemble cardboard boxes at a high rate of speed. Then, moisture-proof plastic bags are formed. These bags are crucial for preserving the crunchiness of the cereals and protecting them from moisture and other environmental factors. Then, the bags are filled with the right amount of cereal. It's not just a random process. The quantity is meticulously measured to ensure you get the exact amount mentioned on the box. Once filled, these bags are then sealed tightly, keeping the cereal fresh and crunchy until it reaches your breakfast table. The boxes are then sealed, ready for shipping. From here, they'll be transported to supermarkets and stores, waiting to be picked up by you for your morning meal. And with that, your cereal is ready to hit the supermarket shelves. But how does your cereal reach your breakfast table? Before we delve into that, it's important to acknowledge the stringent quality control measures that are fundamental in the cereal production process. These measures are in place from the moment the grains are harvested, right up to when the final product is packaged. Every step is monitored closely to ensure safety and quality standards. To put it simply, your cereal goes through a meticulous inspection process to ensure that every bite you take is safe, nutritious, and delicious. Next, we move on to distribution. Once your cereal passes all quality checks, it's ready to embark on its journey to a variety of retailers and markets. It's fascinating to think about how these tiny flakes of cereal travel from the factory onto trucks and eventually make their way to the shelves of your local grocery store. It's a logistical symphony that ensures your favorite cereal is always available for your breakfast needs. And let's not forget about the role of marketing in this entire process. Marketing is not just about selling the product, it's about telling a story. It's about highlighting the nutritional benefits, the taste, and the convenience of each cereal. Marketing strategies focus on creating an emotional connection with you, the consumer, making your choice of cereal not just about hunger, but about lifestyle, health, and sometimes even nostalgia. Remember those Saturday mornings watching cartoons with a bowl of cereal in hand? That's the power of marketing. In essence, it's not just about making the cereal. It's about making sure it meets high-quality standards, ensuring it gets to where it needs to be, and creating a compelling story around it. It's a process that starts with simple grains and ends with a delightful breakfast experience for you. So the next time you enjoy your breakfast cereal, remember the journey it has taken to reach your bowl. So what have we learned today? We've journeyed through the fascinating process of cereal manufacturing, from the cultivation of grains like corn, wheat, oats, rice, and barley, to the transformation of these grains into the delightful flakes, puffs, and shredded varieties that grace our breakfast tables. We've seen how each grain undergoes cleaning, drying, cooking, and fortification, then is tempered, flattened, and toasted to perfection. We've witnessed the creation of puffed and shredded cereals and the assembly of granolas. We've explored the variety of cereals on the shelf, each with its unique mix of grains, nuts, fruits, and flavors. We've learned about the different manufacturing techniques, the packaging process, and the rigorous quality control measures that ensure each box is up to standard. This intricate process, paired with strategic marketing, brings us the cereals we savor every morning. So, the next time you crunch into your cereal, take a moment to appreciate the journey it has been on to reach your breakfast table.